I'm trying to run about the students. He's working the students now, people in their 20s and people who are still in school. Which of them will vote for Romney? It seems to me the only ones that would naturally be driven to someone like him would be the B school people. Some of the kids in business school who can't wait to go out there and make money in equity or in Wall Street as fast as they can, no matter how they make it. And they'll say, yeah, I want to be like him.
Well, it's funny that
that would
you said
be a small group of kids, I think.
I've actually talked to some MBA holders who say that very thing when you're trying to figure out who is it that really loves Mitt Romney and wants him desperately to be president. It is those people who realize that he did a lot with venture capitalism.
And would be good on their tax bracket, their tax coverage. They wouldn't be taxed much.
But they appreciate what he's done because they understand it, whereas so few people do.